Hey everyone, it's Alice, and every month or so we come to the London Stock Exchange studios to do our show. And what's pretty exciting is that they have multiple studios there with options to live stream, which we'll be doing soon. And as we're finalizing the launch of our Spanish version of the New Economy show, we're also going to be doing Chinese and Japanese, Korean, and a few other languages, because we do believe that there is not enough blockchain education. And as we create all these applications around blockchain, what is still missing is education and even the people that are using these products and services. So our hope at New Economies is to create these stories of founders and also, this is a loud garbage truck, is to create the stories so that we can implement the solutions more effectively, and people at the end of the day understand what kind of benefits blockchain technology brings. So as we tackle with these concerns and think about the future of work and the future of technology, and really how is life going to be organized with New Economies, which is why it's called New Economies, we really want to make sure that at least we move the needle and talk about the use cases, reference the inventors and the innovators that are in the space and that are not only building the applications, but making it easier for users to understand why they should be using blockchain in the first place. Because nobody wants to hear a new technology coming out without them understanding how they relate to the technology. So that's our hope, is just to share those use cases and highlight the people that are making things happen. So thanks for watching, and until next time, come meet us here in London.